Hello everybody and welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok playthrough. The last time we had gone ahead, got a bit further, we found out that Mir apparently imprisoned a whale. Don't know why, but let's go find out.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
Let's go find out what Mimir did.
What is this?
A Lungbokka. A catch of it. Many years ago.
Drowning?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked.
That it did.
Well, I gotta free this bastard.
This creature. You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
God damn.
Right. Chained the fins too. If you could.
Yeah.
creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
Above you! Watch out!
You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Kratos is a long fucking history of that. So he had to go ahead and strip himself from fate itself. It's definitely quite an interesting aspect. What's this?
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Well, use an axe, not a pick. If you use a pick, go too deep, get hurtful, you're hurtful, somebody has to clean it up. Pre-dawn remains the best time to harvest. Grogginess and disorientation are still a major factor before the sun comes up, so the chance of accidents become much lower. Always wear earplugs. Damn. So they must have harvested this thing, but what? What the fuck did they harvest this thing for? It's blubber? I mean, it looks like it's a whale, so it makes sense.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Thassia.
Alright, We Who Remain, Part the Second. That's The Last of Us. Dramatic poem by Gaspar. He's he of unspeakable brilliance. What is it to live? What is it to die? Is it the only difference in the beholder's eye? When disease rots your brain or your body and hate sours your brain, what separates the mad and sane? For the bearded cruel father and his surrogate daughter shall never know respite from a life full of slaughter. People will die along with the good, and the difference between them is less understood. They shouldn't, I don't like the fucking... Especially since apparently they fucked up, the fucking idea of what fucking Ellie is like, and what she is like in fucking cutscenes. So there's that bit of issue. Anyway, let's see what do we got? Forge die.
Enslave the creature.
It's fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Never anger your feeling, whatever loathing toward me. It's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Yeah. I'll do that. Well, the idea that your mind can go ahead and throw you through more hell than anyone else can. Especially when you know you're in the wrong. You've had time to think.
That dog can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
Okay, that worked. There's just an enemy over there, okay. How do I get to that? Ah, I see.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it.
There's not wrong with that.
Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Go! activate us. It will pass.
Gamba!
Fuck's sake.
As well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
You'd have to try.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Creature. The mining rigs. There are mistakes, Vamir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. Well, thank you for saying it.
Alright, let's go see about getting the whale to go home. There it is. Well, that's probably been trapped here so long it's so far ahead.
Great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It's grown accustomed to its chains.
No. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
Wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Okay, it appears Mimir has enacted many cruelties here in Svartalfheim. None more reprehensible than chaining this creature and harvesting its fat for ore. To perform an action so heartless and to put it out of one's mind, to speak of it, reminds me of a boat captain I wrung long ago. He too was robbed of his freedom and suffered because of who I was, the choices I made. Perhaps there is a measure of a monster inside of all, inside us all.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's raven.
I know they're fucking.
What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
You collected Kavassir's stories? Give him here! Huge fan!
Sure, so.
Well, if you change your mind...
Oh, I can upgrade this. Same for this frozen time, yeah. Very well to find them.
I'll disinfect my tools. If I don't have it, you don't need it.
That's no need to think. First one's free, okay. I was gonna say, if you fucking set me all the way back, I was gonna be really pissed.
Bloody frogger hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! It's
there!
Behind you!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will burn.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen anytime soon. Oh, I need to get better. And I also might want to see about getting those damn other guns. So we should probably head over to the fucking other mountain.
Hello, Atreus. Listening to your father, I hope.
Sindri!
Ha!
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deed with shame.
And do what? Their newly built forges poison the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they have to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, clever. And awful. That combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet. It was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway. We should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Go!
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so.
That's not incoming.
Go! 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 Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Behind you! Watch out!
Got him!
Watch out! Left side!
Damn it.
This is a fighting mess.
Guardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Spartalfine slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Yeah, well, really, I think. To go down.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rig.
Probably.
Look, the fish are coming back.
Oh, so they are. Moments where you wish you could go back, rewrite your own past, make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Fair point.
Just
you're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
No.
Of course you're not.
Again, why would he? He's the man who has gone and changed his own fate.
A good fit.
Be safe.
If it isn't my two favorite customers, and Mimir,
Sindri.
I'll make one last attempt.
into one of these yoga holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Damn it. Oh, what's wrong with
brother, get up! Brother!
Come on, one must go. this, because I want to fucking get this done, but I don't think I will.
Bloody droga holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Yeah. that is the fucking way to go, because the Chaos Blades are actually doing some damage.
We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. Nasty hit! You all right, brother? You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Getting better. Fuck, we're getting farther with the chaos. Well, fuck you.
Bloody drogger holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
Roger on the left!
Take it off, man! You've got that!
Yeah, fucking. I'm gonna have to just enter it off here. Thank you guys for tuning in to all that jazz. Like, subscribe, comment, and below. That's the great day. There's the button right there. Did I just lock my computer? Because, you know. Because I didn't mean to lock it. I had.